Mi nombre es Adrián Hernández y trabajo aquí en Cisco Brothers desde hace 7 años. Estamos en el departamento de lavandería.
Laundry, I mean, you think, oh, you're doing laundry for God's sake, right? You know, it's just washing stuff. But it's also an amazing, you know, craft. Because at the end, you're trying to bring personality and character to a textile.
Trabajo con mi hijo, no es fácil, puede ser un doble reto, doble responsabilidad, porque es mi hijo y soy su supervisor.
¿Por fuera? My name is Adrian Hernandez. I have 2 years and a half working with my dad here in the laundry. We do many processes like hand sand wash, stone wash, sponge wash, we dye.
And that's the magic of, you know, of the Adrianes, you know, they just, the dad is a craftsman on textiles, and you know, he figures a way, he adds a little bit of salt, and he adds a little bit of this, and he, you know, puts a little bit more of softener, and a little bit less of water, and I mean, you know, he comes with all these formulas for very specific fabrics.
Ya tenemos mucho trabajando con los denim. Tratar de desgastarlo como los Levi's, como los jeans. Y empezamos a hacer sempos y pues poco a poco hemos metido covers deslavados y acabados.
The best part is working with him, with my dad, because we get to spend time together, because when I was a little kid, he was never at home. He was always working, my mom too, and I didn't have the chance to see him, so now that I'm old, I get to spend more time with him.